Don't be lost in sight. don't touch my girl, don't talk so big. Ooh, yeah, I just drive the car, best on the lot. I'll speed home, baby, show you what I got. And if you won't say yes, I'll fall to gaming. We're riding to the set of the best. Please keep it going for my dear friend and business partner, Mr. Roy.
Yeah. Put us in a smaller room. I said, don't be silly, we'll make it real good at 3/4 full. All right, let's keep the music humming. Henry, you want to get us started?
No.
Robin Williams. Special people in my life, Rafa and Memphis. This song is called Stepdad.
Juice.
to very, very sweet thing. Let's be back here at Webster Hall. Please give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you for coming. Grateful to be back on the road again playing shows. We're just gonna play the songs we like to play because it feels good to be back, and I hope they're the same songs you like to listen to. This next song is a love song, it's called Candy Man. Thank you. this next song is from Jemima. It's called My Memory. Killing on bass guitar, really. we don't know that. We don't know why we need an excuse to come out here and play shows. Shit, we toured the same album, man, for about 4 years when we started out.
Fucking stud,
but we do have a reason to be on the road this time, and that is to promote our new album, which is called Oxy Music. Yeah. We're gonna play a few songs off the new record right now. This song's called Saratoga. Yeah.
say I'm no good for you. I'm something like a synthetic drug. Oh, I don't know what I'm wrong with you. But it's no fun. Check out my transition lenses, girl. They're showing my blue. Must be the light shining, baby.
Talk about it. Say my dreams, I miss you. When I wake up.
I want to see between me and Roy who can get the biggest cheer by doing less. Alright, so no, sit again. You start with me. Let me go with Roy over here.
Thank you.
Please keep it going for Jess Parsons on vocals and keyboards. We have Craig McKelling on bass guitar. Henry Linsom on drums and Latin percussion. Justin Meissen on electric guitar. A special round of applause for Ifanessa Francis for opening up for us, one of our favorite acts. We're very lucky to have you on the road with us. Thank you to Alex out front on sound, the whole team here, Matt doing monitors. Thank you very much for doing all of that. Mark Hepner, our tour manager. And everybody, please, one more time for my dear friend and business partner, Mr. Robert. Alex Cameron, it's been an absolute slice. That's a love. We'll see you next time. Good night. Thank you. That a lot of people do, but who here knows about my dear friend and business partner, Mr. Roy Malloy on saxophone? If you know Roy, like I know Roy, you know that Roy is constantly evaluating circumstances, situations, often the structural integrity of the building, the quality of the company. He's reviewing everything and he's giving it a score out of 5. Roy was famously banned from the Google review system for giving too many 5-star reviews. He's fucking with the algorithm. The most important thing Roy will review of an evening is the piece of furniture he sits upon on stage. He bought a stool. Now, it's not up to me, it's really up to you. Do you want to see what's going on inside the twisted mind of Roy Malloy? For it. Please join me in welcoming the microphone for a very special live edition of Roy's Reviews. Reviewing the very piece of furniture he sits upon on stage.
Yes, baby!
It's the one and only Roy Malloy.
Thank you, everybody. I want to say what a pleasure it is to be back in New York. We spent the whole pandemic here, the last 2 years. That's all I'll say about that. There was nearly a disaster before the show. They couldn't find me a stool. But I knew about this one, that they got in the fire escape out back. I remember it from last time we were here. Now, if there's one thing I'll never do to the fine people in New York, it's lie to you. This stool's got it's got some quirks and peccadillos, let's put it that way. A janky old guy. They call this the D format. Curved footrest.
Throw it at us!
Quadrupedal. Treated pine. Lightweight, sturdy.
Dark walnut.
Stand up as you rise.
One at a time, please, folks. But the voice is in my head as it is. Where was I? Oh yeah, the stool. Wonderful butt feel. It's creaky, it's rocky. It feels like it's gonna fall apart. The seat is actually, that's got a lot of give there, which I don't think is meant to be. And it's sticky as well. I'm not kidding, this is a sticky stool. Here, wait, can you touch that and just, that is sticky, right?
Oh yeah.
It was like that beforehand, I swear.
Oh, shit!
Yeah. A lot of wear and tear on this piece. I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm way ahead of you, alright? I'm gonna smell the stool, relax. No idea what that is. Lumbar support is excellent. It has a, I'm not listing off all the problems, but it does have a back. And that raises the question when I'm sitting on it, of whether it's a stool or a high chair. And that's not the kind of shit I want to be thinking about. This is a broken stool, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this thing's busted. It's janky, it's creaky, it's sticky. But who isn't? Who isn't a little sticky? Now I am. Well, that's as sticky as hell right now. I'm not tasting the stool, that's where I draw the line. It is good looking though, you know, and I'm happy to be back in the city of New York, back in Webster Hall. This is my favorite room in the whole of America. This is a city I love. I do like New York, you know, even though I'm kind of stuck here. It's a beautiful thing to be here with you all. That's not affecting the score. I've thought long and hard.
We love Walmart.
It's comfortable, it's attractive. More importantly, it's relatable. And that takes this stool to the lowest score of our run so far. I want to give this stool 3 stars out of 5.
Thank you.
Give him a play.